All right, you get your dream home and you get it at the most amazing price. Couldn't ask for anything better. You're going in to get your keys, and the guy goes, "Hey, just want to let you know everything's fine. Everything went through. You got it at this great price. Just one problem. We just got this one thing, but we can fix it."
Dành cái tay lên. 2 lít của tao ấy chứ không phải 50 thôi nhá. Vả vật vờ. Mở này. Nhìn cái cảnh đi làm cu li trông nhục.
Had to grab wrinkles because he's being needy. Anyways, okay, so do you take the house? Do you keep it? Again, you've got the most amazing, you can't beat the price on it. It's everything you've ever dreamt of, except for this one little minor bug infestation. If you zoom in close, you can see some of them like showering in it. They're like, "Oh yeah, get underneath, man. Get underneath the pits." It's a fucking spa day to some of those things. Jesus. What's your move if that's the guy's handing you the keys? He goes, "One last thing," and then you see him grab the can of spray and does that. He goes, "We can fix this though." What is your move? That's my question. Right, Rinks?